That's how you change the oil on a 2000 Mercury Sable with a 3-liter overhead valve engine. If you would have done something differently, please let me know in the comments below. If you like watching content like this, please consider subscribing. And as always, I hope you found this video entertaining, educational, and helpful. Thanks, and take care.